Patriots and Christina James.
One can argue about how impressive James has been.
In he had a hair up in a bunch. He had some dark shades on. I said, woo!
This is the second quarterfinal matchup in our NXT. Two women be in the finals of the Women's Championship Tournament. The finals in Fort Tom, and tickets are available right now on Adapting. Can you agree that she's done that? That she's taken
one thing, and that's getting to the top of this division here. And then
to the next round. Person, and she's a different person than one superstar who arrived here.
Silver, because Deonna James, let me tell you, to the top of the rung here in NXT.
I want to focus back in on another championship. It's the NXT Women's Championship. Fall again, the winner of this matchup advances to the semis. Another near, a couple of near falls. Deonna James, who's trying to count. Door quickly, of course, we talk about the table. Two advances, Valkyrie going up.
She's single.
As Kiana James hanging, needs to have in this tournament. As someone,
the nervous excitement going into something like this.
Back into the action. Tournament continues here on NXT. NXT Women's Championship tournament here tonight. Who will be the next to punch their ticket to run? She publicly broke up with Jensen.
When you dealing with a
woman. Referee, great decision.
Come on, your mouth shut, man. Just go home with the ride.
Oh, is he yet? Look at James, fully focusing on a body part, and it's your phone on. You can order dinner for two for Kiana right now.
That's not where my head is right now. Here in NXT, that's the championship, and right now she has a chance.
Noted that inside herself, it was a major hurdle. Can she tournament? Feeling the energy, feeling the love, and trying to feed off the energy.
There's no friends, you know, she's laser focused.
On display here tonight.
Still laboring a little bit, those ribs.
And she believes she was handed a bad draw in this round. Feeling like she is gonna fly right.
Wow.
Finals. Can they make it to the semifinals? Can they make it to the
stuff? You're talking about taking it to that next level.
James hoisting up James Northern Lights suplex.
Not right now, Vic. It's about who's going to have that stamina, the attachment for the team.
One of those two women will have their advance in their own right. As Valkyrie. Top got caught. Up, Valkyrie.
Oh, wow.
Powerbomb.
What? Hit me, Vic.
Desperation.
Kiana got
it. As we've seen tonight, the two matches tonight. These four have showcased.
Trying to make sure she put as much pressure on Valkyria.
Oh! And Valkyria advances back in matchup between these two in the book. Go back to some of the action. Right back to the midsection. Powerbomb into the cover, but it would not be enough. And knockout blow to punch her ticket. There is the updated bracket. Earlier tonight it was Tiffany Stratton, and now championship. And look, it was Valkyria who proclaimed three.